If the Wi-Fi of your iPhone disconnects when the iPhone goes to the sleep mode or when the iPhone screen is locked, then let us see some ways by which we can try to fix this issue. The first thing what we will do is we will reset the network settings. Go to settings here, go to general, then we will go to reset here and select reset network settings. We need to enter the passcode. And then once you select this reset network settings, all of the settings related to Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, cellular data, everything will be reset. Then you need to enter the password for the Wi-Fi again and connect it. So once you connect your iPhone to the Wi-Fi, what you do is you go ahead and then you need to select the Wi-Fi again. We will go to settings, Wi-Fi. We will select our Wi-Fi again. And make sure that this auto join option is enabled. The other thing what we'll do is we will go to settings again. We'll go to cellular here. We will scroll down here and make sure that this option Wi-Fi assist it is disabled. Also check if there is a new version of iOS available for your device. Sometimes maybe there is a software bug that is causing this issue. So go to settings, go to general here, go to software update and check if you have the latest version of iOS available. For me, it is already updated to the latest version. If nothing fixes the issue, the last option for you is to completely erase your iPhone and bring it back to the factory mode. But before that, make sure that you have backed up your iPhone so that you can restore it later on. If you want to completely erase your iPhone, you will go to settings again. You will go to general. We'll go to reset. We will select erase all content and settings. Now what you have to do is you have to select erase now, and then everything which is present in your iPhone will be erased and it will go back to the factory state. After that, restore your iPhone from the backup and check if this will fix this issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.